Ain't this a surprise? get me! Help! Keep it away from me!
Here. You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Doesn't look like I can move. You have to cut me down first. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone? Thank you.
What do you need? Damn those Kraven.
Avelstein Greymane and I were best friends as children. If I see that traitor again, I'll throw it in jail myself.
You see? The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
Oh, have no fear. The Jarl himself has finally taken an interest, so I'm now able to devote most of my time to this research.
Time is running, Farangar, don't forget. This isn't some theoretical question. Dragons have come back.
Yes, yes, don't worry. Although the chance to see a living dragon up close would be tremendously valuable. Now, let me show you something else I found. Very intriguing. I think your employers...
Ah! The Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow! Seems you are a cut above the usual brute the Jarl sends my way. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Farangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, we'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragon Stone for Farangar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. I can't afford to risk both of them.
I'll see you at the Watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
City against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing here.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the storm close and they'll get what's coming to them.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun, mostly. What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know. Even if you are my elder.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
And Thor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kinnereth, save us.
believe it. You're Dragonborn.
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That would prove it. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do. Stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim said.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
You say you're left, being awfully quiet. Come on, you're left. Tell us. Do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical Dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, Asgard. You ain't an orc.
And all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arms over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. You really are Dragonborn, then.